I have with me two pieces made by Megan Hart, a latte bowl and a pitcher. Megan is well known for her floral decoration on her work. The bowl is signed in the base, very faintly with the same glaze she used on the liner. This could be a problem to someone going forward, and that it's not particularly legible, and it would make it difficult to identify this piece. The picture, however, has a very clearly painted signature.
Thank you.